hits the line. So Jack Sock's
a true, he has a true appreciation for the history of the game. And maybe because he Ridman.
Ball put the last time they played was in the fall. They played Shanghai. Major Masters 1000. And I was taken by that at this point in his career that he could confuse a great return. Drop at one point. All right, well, that's a Federer. Was played in this arena indoors in February.
Broken through yet, hadn't quite gotten the confidence that's propelled him on the ATP World Tour. He lost all four of them, as you mentioned, Ted. This line, tremendous angle. Hey, his movement. Listening to your girl. So graceful.
And in the doubles match tonight, he was, you know, obviously entertaining, so he. Look at that. Roger's ready to serve again. Sox looking at the line. Sock gives it to him. Has mentored. Or has used Bill Gates as his mentor.
And they're going to reach it. No question, it was the signature moment. I remember being around pretty disheartened. Not Roger Federer. Challenge for the ultimate prize.
And it's funny you mentioned that name. Of course, he's a Bay Area product, but I think that's the one player in the sport that may threaten to do in playing tonight to head down to Indian Wells. Beauty of this event, and we're seeing this happen each year in the U.S. and it's welcome, is that players on their way to Indian Wells will give them. That's a beautiful.
To Miami. Slow start to the year. He's lost first round in three of his four events.
After the close final they played in Australia. He was more of a tone setter for the year because very fast.
Make time.
See, I love this. There's part of this where Sox having a little dialogue with the fans for sitting in that row right behind him. Oh. And there
he calls it. Just gave it validation. He was down 3-1. this set. Over the last 12 to 18 months.
That was a great example of how many in a row. .114, but right wide line.
Right where you cannot touch it.
Yep. And then back to the middle. Think about what we come to know in sport. You were a champion player. Pressing question after that point. You think Jack knew that was Neil Diamond?
That's a great question.
Kind of be just getting ready to get up, I think, to go to work at home. Access to courts. In fact, I came back from the Olympics, and within 12 hours, I ran into Caroline Wozniak. She spent a week here.
Wow.
She spent a week here. Her fiance, David Lee, obviously had roots here playing basketball. Puts an end to the evening. Good singles match.